What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the VAC was unable to verify your game session error you are getting for Counter-Strike 2. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Steam launcher and select CS2 via the Steam's game library. Right-click the game to access its properties, and then navigate to the Installed Files tab, located in the left side pane. Click on Verify Integrity of Game Files, and then wait for the process to complete. With that done, select the Steam tab located at the upper left corner of your screen. In the drop-down menu, choose Exit. When this is done, open up your Task Manager. Navigate to the Details tab, and click anywhere inside the list to activate it. Press S to instantly pinpoint processes starting with S. Look for anything related to Steam, right-click the process and select End Process. After closing all Steam processes, proceed to relaunch the Steam app and CS2. This should fix the VAC was unable to verify your game session for most users. In case this method does not work and the error persists, exit the game and head back to Counter-Strike in your game library. Access the game's properties, and in the Installed Files section, click on Browse. Your File Explorer will open up, containing all of your CS2 files. Right-click the cs.exe application and select Properties. In the Compatibility tab, check Run this program as an administrator before applying your changes. Lastly, make sure that there are no conflicting or incorrect launch options in your game properties. Head back to your Steam library. Right-click CS2 or CSGO again to access the game's properties. In the General tab, locate the Launch Options section. Here, remove all launch options to see if this fixes the Valve anti-cheat error you are getting. Launch the game through your Steam library rather than through a shortcut on your desktop. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.